Welcome to CricFit in Cricket World. Ever since the advent of T20 World Cup in 2007, there is a paradigm shift. The skill set, as you can see, has become more and more power dominant. A tee off by Chris Gayle is power. A booming yorker from Boom Boom Bumrah is power. Even Test cricket in the last one decade has become fast and furious. To fit into the system, a youngster like him is playing the big shot. Welcome to our show, Ghazi Junaid Saifi.
Hello.
Welcome, Ghazi.
Hello, sir. Hello.
Ghazi has played first-class cricket for Bengal, and as the captain of the state team, he has lifted the under-23 crown in India's national championship.
Sir, I have a question for you.
Yes.
How should we should train to gain power? Right. And second one is it general for everyone or is it just...
It's a pertinent question from this youngster. Let's have a crack at these two questions that has been thrown by my good mate, Ghazi. Ghazi, coming to your first question, how to develop power. You see in physics, they say velocity into force is power. So this is the bat, you hit it. So this is the velocity and the muscle force. Now, I think you have done this hand clean and jerk as a first class. Can you show it, mate? He lifts it up, gets down, and boom. Okay, one more, mate. So as it goes, quick bar speed, good, and you see, boom. So speed of the bar and the force of the muscle, that is power. How many? You'll be doing six of this, then he will rest for 2 minutes and he will do 4 sets. Ghazi, coming to technique, you're perfect, weight very close to the body. Now, you can see your knee is perfectly on top of the toe, it should not cross. Next, lift the weight. Is dragging along, so thigh and this, so it's very close. And go it further up, mate. There is a triple extension. As Ghazi goes into a squat, this is the most important part, the flat, neutral spine, otherwise chances of injury. Now Ghazi, go for a jerk. Even here, the spine should be neutral. Too much of arching will cause injury. Put it down, mate. So, in a sense, there should be neutral spine. I recap it. This knee shouldn't cross the toe and then bar should be dragged along. There is one more point, Ghazi. For any youngster, like you are a seasoned guy, I would say that first start with the barbell and master the technique. So you are there, drag along, sit and then lift. So the essence is master the technique. This without the weight, once you have mastered it, then you get along and pick up these weight plates. Ghazi, we saw a general exercise. Now, ideally, it can be for the batsman specific, it can be for the bowler specific. So, I come for the first, the batting specific power exercise. So Ghazi, this is a batting specific exercise and I'm doing it. So I stand, I step out and go. So six with the left, and then like a left hander like you, I hit it.
So sir, this was for the batsman. Now right. What about the bowlers?
Yes, Ghazi is absolutely right. Now Ghazi, the same thing, the 4 kg medicine ball. Can you stand here, mate? So you see, this is the leg. I lift it and bang. Okay, so this is the hip flexion. You go, bang. Okay, now I show it through the other side. So lift, go, and bang.
So sir, how many reps do I need to do this?
Okay, Ghazi, you see, when you're just stepping down the crease, you do 8 of this and then to the other side 8. You will rest for 2 minutes and you do 4 sets. Same with this one. 8 repetitions and 4 sets with a rest of 2 minutes.
So these were the types of exercises that has developed my power and helped me improve my game. So all the budding cricketers out there, I hope you will get benefited from this.
Not only Ghazi, Virat Kohli, Hardik Pandya, even Chris Gayle for that matter, these power exercises help them evolve. So keep following CricFit from Cricket World and we'll be bringing you more such absolutely riveting stuff.